Hello friends, welcome to my channel Woodofa. So today I was out in the market and I was reviewing curtains for you, and I have a special guest here, Sanjana. So she was helping me while choosing the curtains and various fabrics available at her store. So we are gonna review all the type of curtains and the stitching available in the market so that aap usko use karke apne ghar ke curtains design kar sakte ho. Before we go into the video, I will request you to please subscribe to my channel below and do not forget the bell notification button there. Guys, so we have Sanjana with us. Hi Sanjana, welcome back to the channel. So she'll gonna show us the different type of curtains and what kind of curtains can be placed and what are the stitching patterns we have for curtains. So let's start. Sanjana, this is the first kind of pattern we have. So this is the sheer and this is the base fabric at the back. So this is the main curtain and this is the sheer which you place on top of it as an additional curtain.
So this is basically when the customer needs a double curtain concept. When you need sunlight, you will just remove the back part, which is the main curtain area. And when you do not need it, then you can just have both the curtains back to back. So this is how it works.
Wonderful. So this is the first type of sheer, guys. If you see, there is a printed pattern. So if you do not want a printed pattern, you can have a base plain sheer also. So this is a very good design where you can have a good back fabric and a plain sheer. It can have multiple self patterns if you want. If you don't want, you can have a plain sheer there.
This is basically a velvet fabric with foiling on it. This is one of the most beautiful patterns that we have in the showroom. If you see, like, this is also a different pattern. Again, velvet with foiling, different kind of foiling. And this is the third pattern that we have. We have different colors available, all the colors available as per the client's requirements. And all the fabrics as per the client requirement again. Like, we have polyester, cotton, velvets.
And guys, this is velvet we are talking about. And this is also velvet. So when you see good designs, you will be finding these good designs mostly in velvet. So, and in curtains, we don't mind taking velvet fabrics as well.
So these are the stitching patterns which are available on the channels. Like, this is a goblet pleat. It totally depends upon the customer's choice of what customer wants. So this is a pencil pleat, this is box pleat. So there are many kind of patterns that we work on, and there are so many designs that are not in display because we cannot display everything.
So this is the most common pattern used across the country. It's a very simple thing and it's very easily to make. So you can go to any curtain vendor ke baad jaake isko banwa sakte hain. These are little complicated patterns, but definitely they look very nice. Any of your tailor can do it, but you have to show them these designs then.
This is all we have on the channels. And if you want to go for the rods, then there is a very simple stitching that is done on the rods. If you can see the eyelets at the top, we have SS rods, and along with the rings, you can see it. It is very easy to use also, and it looks very beautiful, very elegant, very simple. So this is how it works on the rod.
So guys, this is a new concept where there is a blind and the curtain. So matlab blind or curtain dono ko bhi use kiya ja sakta hai ek saath ek hi room mein ek hi window ke upar. So this is what we are showing it here. So iska apna ek rod hai jisko aap open karke, and you can have a blind at the back and you can have a curtain on the top. You can make any kind of designs, you can make any kind of combinations. So now, would you like to add?
Yeah. So this is how the blind works. This is basically a Roman blind, which is made out of any of the fabric that you select. That would be a curtain fabric. So this can be made with any of the fabric that you select from. This is the blind, and this is something that we have added just to add that drama to the blind. So this is a tussle that we have used at the end of the blind, and this is where you want to have a double concept. Instead of the sheer, you can also have a net blind at the back and main curtain in the front. So this is a double concept.
So guys, this is a new type of curtain which is automatic. So there is a base curtain and there is a base sheer. So Sanjana will help us operate it, and once we operate, you'll be able to open the sheer as well. Sanjana, please help. So this is how the curtain is being operated with the remote, and this curtain is placed on the channels, if you see.
So this is a sheer where you can see that we have worked with Swarovski. We have worked Swarovski over it. So any design that customer comes up with, we can make any design, like if it's a motif or a proper sequence or anything, we can also work with laser cut on it. So this is how we have placed double sheer and main curtain over it. The good thing about the curtain is if you see that we have placed panels, you know, not all the curtains are same. The rear panels are of different, like a solid color, and in the center there is a different pattern.
So guys, what we mean is you can have various kind of combinations where not only it is not necessary that you have all the curtains in the same color, you might have two different colors or the combinations as per your living room or your bedroom's interiors. So guys, this is the various type of curtain fabrics I'm trying to show. As you can see, there are various colors. It's a metal combination or a base color combination. You can have various combinations here. There's so many fabrics available out in the market. So once you go out for shopping, you can have a different kind of fabric for a different kind of a place. So this is printed, which is more colorful. Base creams, browns. Look at the bold colors they have. So various curtain fabrics can be used as per your base room interiors. So guys, this is various type of shears. So abhi tak humne curtain ke fabric dekhi, abhi ye base shear ki baat kar rahe hain. Jo abhi tak main aapko base shear bata raha tha, this is only for the sunlight ki aapne agar curtain hata diya to sunlight aayegi iske through. So it has various combinations. Iske andar bhi printed aata hai, plain aata hai. It has some color fabrics to it. And a lot of, shears available. So jaise ye baseline hai, iske andar strips dala hua hai. It is a mixed dual combination. So and so forth. ये अभी हमने review किया था. It is also a self fabric sheer. इसका भी sheer के अंदर कुछ self का pattern है. So these are various kinds you can choose. So guys, this is also curtain fabrics. So if you see the printed patterns here, ये बहुत ही सुंदर दिखते हैं. तो आप depending upon आपका interiors कैसा है, आपके living room का या bedroom का, आप इन्हें use कर सकते हो. So this is a plain cream brown color. This is bold. Has multiple colors. You can use this in your guest area or probably in your kids room as well. So this is very subtle blue, so you can use this in your master bedroom or in your living room. This is another printed pattern. These are the various patterns available in curtains.
So this was all about the curtains, and it was a wonderful experience with you, Shashank. I really enjoyed it. If you really like the video, please subscribe to us and hit the bell icon, like and comment on the video. Thank you.
Thank you so much, guys. Keep watching. Happy
home.
Happy home.